do, you know, smaller knife-based stuff that's meant to be in tight, and then you also have the ability to flow into your jewelers here. Then you open it up into the knife stuff. You see, once you've created the target. It's the idea of when you're using the shamane jewelers, they affect the entire body. When you want to cut somebody, if you affect the entire body, you can create a target that is not contested, like, where he's not going to be, you know, lifting his arms up trying to block, because he can't, because he controlled it. You do like your Tekitampa, you know, here, you know, and now your Tabikam, here, and now your Guara, here, see? And you just continue to work your jurus like that, and you get into that mode where you can do your jurus as is and still get that desired effect, and sometimes have the exact same motion, even though you're using the knife. And then other times you adapt it to be smaller and more efficient with the blade.